Papa drove a truck nearly all his life. You know it drove Mama crazy being a trucker's wife. The parts couldn't handle wasn't being alone. Guess she needed more to hold than just the telephone. Papa called Mama each and every night just to ask her how she was and if his kids was all right. Mama would wait for that call to come in, but when Daddy'd hang up, she was gone again. Oh, Mama was a looker, Lord, how she shined. Papa was a good one, but the jealous kind. Papa loved Mama, Mama loved me. Mama's in the graveyard, Papa's in the pen. Well, it was bound to happen one night it did. Papa came home and it was just us kids. He had a dozen roses and a bottle of wine. If he was looking too surprised, he was doing fine. I heard him cry for Mama up and down the hall, and I heard a bottle break against the bedroom wall. That old diesel engine made an eerie sound as Papa fired it up and let it into town. Oh, the picture in the paper showed the scene real well. Papa's rig was buried in the local motel. His clerk said he saw it all real clear. He never hit the brakes and he was shifting gears. Mama was a looker, Lord, how she shined. Papa was a good one, but the jealous kind. Papa loved Mama, Mama loved me. Mama's in the graveyard, Papa's in the pen. We did not see that coming.